morning, sir.
Good morning. Did you complete your work?
Yes, sir, I had completed my work.
What about the PowerPoint presentation?
I'll complete it by today, sir.
Sir, actually, I want to leave the office early today. From past week, you are leaving at 2:30 p.m. See, friend, this is seriously going to affect your promotion.
Sir, I won't repeat this again, sir.
Okay, this is your last chance.
Thanks a lot.
I like this guy a lot, but why is he leaving at 2:30 p.m.? Let me find out it today.
Actually, I lost my parents at the age of 18, so I had no one to care about. When you were leaving your parents in their old age home, I saw you and I also saw the extreme suffering and pain in the eyes of your parents. From that moment, I decided to be the son whom they never had. So as past week, your father's health was deteriorating. So that was the reason why I did not attend to the office for the whole day. I mean, I have took half day leave.
You work hard to achieve the things you don't have. In that busy schedule, we forget to love the people who are near to us, that is family. Some things you can never achieve by hard work, that is your parents. They are the gifts from God. You need to show your gratitude towards the thankful people. None is permanent in life, as well as time flows like a river. So guys, I request you to show your love and care towards your parents and friends before it's too late.